so happy that I won this Mark Hypertension Award for 2016. It is a good room for me to advance more on the preventive part of medicine. And as we know, prevention is better than a cure. So upon undertaking this program, I'll be equipped with the skills and knowledge about preventive in cardiovascular medicine.
Diabetes is one of the most common conditions which we see in our society. I, as a medical student, have come across a lot of patients, so it has always been something I have wanted to understand more in a broader perspective. Today's Merck Advanced Program has made me have more awareness and knowledge on the subject.
There I learn about the great interaction between the session about the great interaction between a diabetologist, cardiologist, endocrinologist, and also pharmacist in management of long-standing chronic diseases.
I appreciate the emphasis of diabetic mellitus as one of the new and coming diseases in terms of prevalence, and I have appreciated its magnitude as it is more prevalent than the combined effect of HIV, malaria and tuberculosis in combined.
And today we actually learned that you can prevent it, you can treat it, and the complications can be prevented. And also we were given a highlight on how much the complications can affect our lives, not only in a couple of years to come, but also in the long run for the future.
Previously, diabetes in Tanzania, it was not a major concern. And right now is one of the growing epidemics. So awareness, education projects, actually they want to be established currently so that to enhance management of diabetes across the country.
Most patients come with a diagnosis, they come with a very major complications. And at that point, it's very hard to control the progression of the disease. So it's something that we want to have a broader understanding in order to ensure that we can have better prevention and control the progression of the disease itself.
It's also essential for us who are going to be future healthcare workers, because we're going to get clients of that sort, and we have to know how to deal with such kind of situations.
If you can prevent hypertension from the community level, it means we minimize the cardiovascular disease. I can go through the community addressing the preventive measures using like diet control, physical exercise. Those are simple things which are available, does not need a lot of money, and people can adopt and prevent hypertension.
This workshop has put me into a position to be critical in terms of analyzing the diagnoses and the stages they are in and the appropriate management to be delivered to the patients.
Medicine is not static, it keeps resolving day by day. So it's good to come and learn how far things have gone and how much progress has been made.
Because we have so much to learn and so much experience to be shared in such a narrow time, I would like this seminar workshop to be a little bit elongated.
For the Merck Capacity Advance program, I think the next program I would have liked if it was based on stroke and cardiovascular diseases.
They're doing a really good job, and I think they should carry on and organize events like these so that we can learn and take lessons from it.
I could like to thank Merck Hypertension Award for this 2016, which is actually directed to me. And I could like them to continue with this, because it seems to be it will become more productive as they are going to give it every year and train even others. So it means it's going to be productive in terms of prevention of non-communicable diseases, specifically hypertension and diabetic.
Thank you so much, Merck Capacity Advance Program. This has been a very, very informative and a very good presentation.